magkakaroon ng supermarket later on. Si Christopher Martin naman dito plays the role of Brian, isang Pinoy din po na may lihim na pagtingin kay Almira in her story, and handa siyang panagutan whatever happens. Si Derek Monasterio naman po, probably he plays the role of Charles Chua. So Filipino and Chinese descent po siya dito. So if you've noticed in the various vlogs that we've done for Dragon Lady, may Filipino-Chinese culture and traditions po tayo na susundan. So this is an intimate early dinner with you guys, so we can spend time with you. Makwentuhan namin kayo tungkol sa Dragon Lady and the special role of these three good actors in the story. And meron kaming patikim. We have prepared their choice materials from the show. Kahit sila hindi pa nila nakikita to. So, these are very short but markadong mga eksena nilang tatlo dito sa show.
Ha?
Sana markado talaga. Oo naman. So, let's start with... Kung napapansin nyo sa story kasi, sinasabi namin na may kakibat na sumpa yung swerteng bigay ng dragon. So, dito mag-umpisa yun. Ito yung the scene where Bea was attempted to be raped by Mr. Leo Martinez.
Sir, pasensya na ko, hindi ko po sinasadya.
Balik ka, ito ang tayo. Balik ka, pasok. Gusto mo makita itong alaga ko ng dragon? Balik ka. Lapit ka. Hawakan mo kung gusto mo.